In 1888, a 27-year-old Gustav Mahler had the ambition to compose a new kind of music. A symphony that would lift the audience through intense struggle to a heightened state of being. A symphony that would engage the great mysteries of love, death, and life's purpose. But could a symphony become a life-transforming experience?
Gustav Mahler accomplishes something quite astonishing. He writes a musical work that is not only about the coming of age of a musical genius, but is itself the working out of that very process, the self-doubt and despair at making sense of the world, and the final triumph of the spirit. It's all here, and overwhelmingly so, because this is Mahler's own life experience.
The symphony captures the exuberant striving of youth. Just as youth becomes aware of something beyond itself, something revelatory, all this drama is not just about one exceptional individual. It's life itself bursting through. Life, with all of its potential, its challenges, its immensity.
Today, Mahler's first symphony is performed around the world to standing ovations. But when it was first presented to the public in 1889, it was a different story.
The best you can say is that people were absolutely flabbergasted. The first three movements were politely accepted, and then some bewilderment set in. The reaction at the end was people just did not know what to make of this crazy music.